On the morning of the 3rd of November 2013, clear blue skies in Dublin. This daylight footage is captured by the YouTube user Electric Water.
I like the plane. I'll show you a plane. There's the difference. Now I can't find it. It's coming on the clouds.
July 2013. A huge disc-shaped craft is seen in the sky. Many witnesses across Belfast estimate the UFO's altitude at around 30,000 feet. The 20th of February 2011, a garage security camera captures a strange luminescent ball of light. The orb was reported to have been seen all around the town of Bangor in Northern Ireland. On the 14th of May 2010, a triangle-shaped light formation was seen in the night sky over Belfast. Many people claim the UFO is a frequent visitor to the area. The 2nd of April 2010, a UFO hovers over Limerick City. The cameraman thought the object to be little more than a kite. Not realizing his capture, filming stopped. On video analysis and color enhancement, we see a disc-shaped craft hovering motionless in the sky. Published on the 14th of March 2013. This daylight footage shows a strange craft shooting past the skies above Longford.
That's a different car. Thank you.
The 30th of December 2013. Again, a UFO is spotted in Longford by the YouTube user, I Got Ways to Fly. The cameraman is no stranger to close encounters. His artistic-like footage captures the mysterious beauty of Ireland's UFO sightings in the area. The 17th of May 2013. Two bright lights dance together in the welcoming skies during sunset over Longford. Equipped with his HD camera, we can only hope to see more high-quality sightings from this channel.